Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. February 20th. The fruit of the Holy Spirit. Whatsoever is born of God overcometh the world. Whatsoever is born of God overcometh the world. And this is the victory that overcometh the world, even our faith, even our faith. Who is he that overcometh the world? Who is he that overcometh the world? But he that believeth that Jesus is the Son of God, the Son of God. The fruit of the Holy Spirit. The just shall live by his faith. Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 4. On one occasion, when meditating concerning the future, Habakkuk said, I will stand upon my watch and set me upon the tower and will watch to see what he will say unto me. Graciously the Lord answered him, write the vision and make it plain upon tables, that he may run that readeth it. The just shall live by his faith. The faith that strengthened Habakkuk and all the holy and the just in those days of deep trial was the same faith that sustains God's people today. In the darkest hours, under circumstances the most forbidding, the Christian believer may keep his soul stayed upon the source of all light and power. Day by day, through faith in God, his hope and courage may be renewed. The just shall live by his faith. In the service of God, there need be no despondency, no wavering, no fear. The Lord will more than fulfill the highest expectations of those who put their trust in him. He will give them the wisdom their varied necessities demand. We must cherish and cultivate the faith of which prophets and apostles have testified, the faith that lays hold on the promises of God and waits for deliverance in his appointed time and way. The sure word of prophecy will meet its final fulfillment in the glorious advent of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. The time of waiting may seem long. The soul may be oppressed by discouraging circumstances. Many in whom confidence has been placed may fall by the way. But with the prophet who endeavored to encourage Judah in a time of unparalleled apostasy, let us confidently declare, the Lord is in his holy temple. Let all the earth keep silence before him. Let us ever hold in remembrance the cheering message. The vision is yet for an appointed time. Though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come. It will not tarry. The just shall live by his faith. My Life Today, February 20th.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.